Howdy folks, welcome to the channel. My name is Holler Main Producer, but you can call me Ash. In this video, I will be talking to you about which is the best method to grind for the gold, platinum, and Damascus skins in Call of Duty Mobile. Now, if you're new to the game and you don't know how to get these skins, let me explain them to you. Now, basically, when you get the gold skin, you complete a set of missions that are on each gun, and if you complete all of them, you get the gold skin. Now, if you complete all the gold skins in the category, let's say you complete all the gold skins for the SMGs, you get a platinum skin for the entire category. Now, let's say you're a true no life, you will get platinum on all of the skins, which will unlock the Damascus skin, which can be used on all the skins, of course. Now that the basics are laid out, let's run over the maps and my recommendations for the maps. And since, you know, all the guns are different, they have different firing rates, different ranges, there will be different type of maps you have to play on to be more efficient, is what I'm trying to say. So let's start with the submachine guns, also known as the most toxic guns in the game ever. They are absolutely toxic every single update. They just get worse, worse, and worse. But they somehow balance out, and they're really fun to play with and against. Since the range on SMGs are close to mid-range, and their firing rate is absolutely fucking busted, you'd want to play on extremely close-range maps with close spawns. The best one in the game is actually fucking Shipment. Now, if you never played Shipment, here's a little gameplay of it. It's very, very close-range, the spawns are fucking relentless, the community won't stop bitching about them, little do they know, you really can't fix spawns on Shipment. It's because the map is so small, and it being small makes it perfect for the SMG camos and grinding them. As for the long shot, missions on the SMGs, you can just play any other map that's decently ranged, like Crossfire or some shit. As for the game mode, I highly recommend playing Hardpoint, since you can get more kills in it than Kill Confirmed and Domination. Hardpoint's just the best mode to farm kills. You don't have to play Objective, and most of the lobbies in Hardpoint Shipment are bot lobbies. I've grinded gold for at least 3 skins so far in the SMG category by using this method, and it was fairly easy. It took me about a day, and most of the lobbies were bot lobbies, so it was very, very easy to farm. Now, if you do get tired of Shipment like me, I would sometimes switch to Nuketown, since there are real players over there, and you know, it's just a better map in my opinion, because you actually get a chance to spawn. And I do feel a bit bad after shitting on everyone right after they spawn. Now, onto the assault rifles. I would recommend any type of mid-range map, like Scrapyard or Crash. You know, since these maps are mid-range, they have a lot of cover you can hide behind. You know, since the time to kill is a bit longer, if you are, you know, you're not a good shot. And these maps can cover the long shot missions, since they do have sections of them that are pretty long. I would not recommend Crossfire, because it's just so many snipers there, and farming for, you know, the skins is just not fun when you're dealing with a sniper, unless you're built different. As for the shit guns, shotguns, the same strategy for SMG applies. And as for the long shot missions, that's just all on you, man. I'm not gonna get Damascus. I'm getting platinum on like all my SMGs, but I'm not fucking with those long shot shotguns, man. Now for the snipers, obviously recommend playing mid-range to long range maps, specifically long range ones like Crossfire. The one I just complained about having too many snipers, it is the best map to grind for those kills, because the mid lane is basically an entire street, and they have snipers set up at each endpoint of the street, so it's fairly easy to get kills on bots or noobs who are running down a street. Now for the rifle, it's basically no difference other than it does less damage, and it is a bolt action. I honestly have no idea why Activision put them in 2 different categories, so considering there are snipers like the bolt action that have, you know, you have to wait a little bit between shooting them. Now for the pistols, just use them anywhere. Just equip them while you're grinding for other camos, and whenever you run out of ammo, if you're not playing with Vulture, just switch your pistols and get those. Now, lastly, for the melee classes, choose any small map. It doesn't matter. sniff a line of coke, and watch as you cause hundreds to rage and delete their game, because getting killed by a melee player is absolute fucking humiliation. This is worse than getting your panties handed to you in front of the school principal by your mother. Sure, that covers all the classes. So that would conclude my very, very scuffed video on how to grind all the camos very, very efficiently in Call of Duty Mobile. One more important tip I have for you is just take breaks, since the matches can blend together and the game gets boring if you play it for too long without having any type of fun, obviously. That concludes the video. I will see you fuckers later. Make sure to stay safe, wash your hands, stay 6 feet apart. Please, please stay away from your grandparents. I will see you fuckers later. Goodbye.